Well, I'm back in Panda for a bit from China. Finally time to get a lot of videos done and time to have a look around. I'm coming just in time to rescue my turmeric that I've already this morning put inside. Time to go and harvest Sichuan pepper. Time for a quick look around. For example, like I said, it's time to rescue the turmeric in the greenhouse. It's still okay, but it needs to get moved inside. My chilled bin has really still been doing pretty well. I'm quite surprised, but very, very happy about it. You can see how tough a plant it is. It sure had some hard times in here this summer. It must have been very hot, and it sure did not get too much water. But this sure looks good enough. And even the other ones are pretty okay. I had actually taken videos talking about them last fall already, and I need to finally work on those. I have a lot more to talk about the chilled bin actually. My Sancho has survived even here. This doesn't look too well, but it does still have quite a few leaves and it has grown quite a bit, I think. So even in here, it's doing okay. And in the other greenhouse, there is also some. Right here, this looks pretty good. And these also look more or less okay, so I think those are continuing. And there is the main thing for right now. I am still, although it is darn late, at a good time for harvesting some of my own Sichuan pepper. This I've got confirmed is not the best, the most aromatic of kinds, but it is pretty good and, well, it sure is growing very nicely. And mainly they are still closed, so it's a good time for harvesting them. And I find the aroma of those quite okay, especially for something growing so well. And there's the bells, which I have not really been missing. Oh yeah, and I have planted the Andaliman pepper, which comes from Sumatra, and it looks like it likes being in the soil. It has established itself well and is now finally growing really nicely. And we'll see how that goes. This is really fascinating to me. It's from Sumatra, is that Indonesia? Yeah, that should be Indonesia, I think. Being used by the Batak peoples there, or on Batak, I keep messing up those words. But yeah, now it's finally growing nicely. Let's see how that one develops.